Father, we pray together today in the name of Jesus. We pray for our brethren watching from all over the world. Father, Lord God, there are people that desire different aspects of any of these testimonies that have been shared. Oh Lord, from heaven, arise and grant their heart desire in the name of Jesus. Father, healings be released. Fruit of the womb be released. Testimonies of jobs be released. Establishments be released. Healing from COVID-19 be released. Healing from kidney disease and all manner of afflictions, hypertension, healing from diabetes be released in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord God, we thank you. We give you glory and we give you praise in Jesus' name.
Amen. Right now I declare and I decree it is done. It is done.
Amen.
It is done.
Amen.
You shall testify. That satanic arrow on that left leg is free to return back to hell. That lower waist condition is gone back to hell. That arrow in the head, I return it back to hell. That insanity arrow, back to hell. In the name of Jesus Christ, internal heat condition is gone back to hell. COVID-19 will cost you tears, and supernatural supply is released in your direction. That child lying on that bed there, I command him to wake up.
Amen.
Now, in Jesus' precious name. Amen.